The plan was secretly generous to the CIA, which diverted large amounts of Marshall Aid money for covert operations. In the summer of 48, following the Czechoslovakian coup, Truman approved a dramatic escalation of global covert action to include guerrilla operations in the Soviet Union and Eastern Europe. One project went to creating a guerrilla army codenamed Nightingale in Ukraine, which had originally been set up by the Nazis in 1941, made up of ultra-nationalist Ukrainians. These groups now wreaked havoc in the famine-wracked region where Soviet control was loose, carrying out the murder of thousands of Jews, Soviets, and Poles who opposed a separate Ukrainian state. Beginning in 1949, for 5 years, the CIA parachuted Ukrainian infiltrators back into the region. To the Soviet mind, it was as if they had infiltrated guerrillas into the Canadian or Mexican border areas of the United States and signaled the lengths to which the U.S. was willing to go to dislodge Soviet control of their own border areas and sphere of interest.